welcome to today's episode of Beyond the Pedal. It's Bangs and Crash episode 6 and we are here at Barford Raceway for the World Cup. That's right, you heard it here first, Barford Raceway World Cup. And of course, joining me as always here, not the beast, but Mrs. BTP in the background. We're going to enjoy some serious action from Barford Raceway, hopefully some big crashes, but of course the drivers are safe, which is what you definitely care about the most, but big crashes, some near misses, and of course some things that make you go, ooh. Anyway, enjoy today's episode. It's going to be a great one. Around future banger racing right here. These are the mini F2s, and they're pretty quick. They are pretty quick fun run once they get going. Yeah, let's go. Black flag! was pretty carnage. Not many cars left going round on that one, as you can see by the leftovers in the centre of the Coliseum. Birthday, you love to see it. And this is the carnage.
Thank you.
that concludes another episode of Beyond the Pedal. Bangers and Crash episode 6. What better way to finish off than with the tractors kind of bringing home the finale of the race. It has been, as always, an incredible day. Big thanks to Summer, who's over there leaving us right now, and of course Mrs. BTP, who as always didn't give any sort of comments because she's been too busy in the camper van today enjoying her Raceway refreshments burger. But yeah, what a day it's been. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. To everyone who's come and said hello, it's been fantastic to meet you all. And yeah, a real pleasure to get to know everyone down here at Barford as always. Hopefully we'll try and get onto the next one. I'm hopefully try and get down to Skegness or something really big. But as always, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to grab yourself some Bangers and Crash merchandise, obviously at www.beyondthepedal.co.uk. Thanks so much for watching. See you on the next one. Play the outro.